Good afternoon and welcome. I'm Reverend Molly Vetter, the senior pastor here at Westwood United Methodist Church, and it's my joy and honor to welcome you to this, the first of the concerts of our summer organ concert series for 2023. Thank you for being here, for making this a special moment, for joining us in this beautiful space. Grateful to people joining us online by live stream and here in this room. I am grateful also to the many people who made this possible, including our fantastic staff at the church and the donors and supporters of our summer organ concerts and the volunteers whose hospitality makes it special. After the concert, there will be an opportunity to join on the plaza in front of the sanctuary for some fellowship and snacks, and I hope you will stick around for that. I also want to make sure you know that this is the first of 3 weeks in a row of our summer organ concert series, so come back next Sunday and the Sunday after. And I want to give tremendous thanks to Josh Roebuck, our sanctuary organist, who not only is organizing the series, but is playing today. It's a great joy to welcome you to the organ as usual, and especially welcome Josh.